Everyone has already stole my line, so I can't come up here and give you all that. Wow. No, I'm just kidding. That's the good thing about coming last. You get the last say. You get the last word. That's the cool thing. Welcome, distinguished guests and visitors. I want to piggyback real quick on what Mike Enoch said. I had a feeling he was going to say that, and I was hoping he would, and he did. Mike Enoch, he may not realize this, but his last name's Enoch, and people don't realize what that Enoch means. It actually means learned. So we learned something today. Thank you, Mike Enoch. I didn't know, just a little piece of tidbit there. How appropriate that we are the center of the universe. We're the center of the universe. And guess where we're sitting now? We're sitting at the Gateway Conference Center. The thing about the Gateway Conference Center is it's the gateway to Chester County, and it's the gateway to economic development. I think it's a bit obvious that we've learned something here today about so many different moving pieces and parts of Chester County economic development. I'm gonna tell you, I didn't have a clue the moving pieces and parts. But I'm gonna tell you, it's been awesome to watch and be part of and take part of. We've been very grateful. We're grateful that Roseburg has chose Chester County. I can't say that enough. We are extremely grateful that you've chose Chester County. We had a great quarterback. We may have a team, but we have an MVP quarterback, and her name is Carly Sedin. And you may not know this or not, but I like to put it out there as well, because she's the 2015 Economic Development Director of the Year. So we do have an MVP quarterback that helps us along. I also echo what Mike has said. The Chester Development Association, I see members all across here. I-77 Alliance, that's just a strong partnership across four counties. Don't forget the utilities, Chester County Natural Gas, Chester County Metropolitan District, the Chester Wastewater Recovery, Truvista, LNC Railroad. I mean, even CSX had a part in this. Duke Energy, Alliance, and don't forget the property owners. Wow, we couldn't do what we do now without property owners stepping forward and having the vision and trust in economic development to put their property out there, to get it certified, to put it out there on the website so companies, good companies like Roseburg can come and say, that's where I wanna be, that's where I wanna be. So that is phenomenal. And also I'd like to definitely county council, my members of county council, the members of county council, they're not my members, they're the voters' members. County Council, the South Carolina Department of Commerce. I can't tell you enough about Bobby Hitt. He will make things happen, his team will make it happen, and he gets it done. It's phenomenal. Also the Forestry Commission as well. Don't forget that group as well. But why did Roseburg choose Chester? Why would you think Roseburg choose Chester? And I'm just sitting outside watching it from the outside and all that. I really believe that Roseburg chose Chester because you were living up to Kenneth Ford, the founder of Roseburg. You were living up to his motto, in which Congressman Norman said, there's no elevator to success, but you have to take the stairs. Isn't it ironic that you have to take the stairs? Roseburg's due diligence kind of reminds me of a parable. Parable of a farmer, of a sower. He went out to sow seed. Some fell by the wayside, and the fowls came and devoured it up. Others fell on stony places, didn't have enough root. The sun came out, and it burned it up. Others fell among the thorns, and the thorns grew up and it took it away. Oh, but Roseburg, today you've sown into fertile ground, good ground here in Chester County, and it's going to bring forth a lot of fruit today. In conclusion, on behalf of Chester County and its partners, we are extremely proud that you chose Chester, that you did choose Chester, and that our hope for you is that you sow and build today. What you sow and build today will benefit many generations tomorrow. Thank you so much.